What's up, everyone? Jake here. And I can't remember what we were doing last episode. Imagine that. Me forgetting something. Right, we were going to, well, actually, I didn't say this, but I was actually planning on going to Vilvern and getting that statue. The bandits have probably respawned. And actually took note of what time it is when I started this commentary, so this commentary should be relatively around 20 minutes, which is awesome. Well, at least for me. I don't know if you care, but for me, this will be quite the accomplishment if I can actually get around the 20-minute mark, seeing as that's my goal for each video. I'm not sure people want to watch a 40-minute video. Or like, even a half-hour video for that matter. I think that's a little on the long side. Like, I mean, you could watch an episode of, like, some TV show. Unless I'm better than TV. In which case, you're awesome for saying that. I'm just trying to get cat fur off my screen. My cat was up here last night when I was playing Dragon Age, and she was just rubbing her head all over my screen. It is quite infuriating. So I'm just trying to get some cat fur off my screen. And she sheds like a motherfucker. So, okay. There we go. My screen is relatively unfurry. Okay. I guess they haven't respawned yet. Unless they have, and I'm just... The ones outside did. The trap respawned. Is that even possible? Impossible. I did not know traps could reset. Oh, yep. People have reset. There we go. One down. These look too much like alien statues. I see them and I'm like, what? Let's see. Same old shit. Ooh, silver arrow. Take that. Oh, this is an easy lock now. Alright, let's see. Where'd my mouse go? No, stop it. Friggin' mouse. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Oh. Same bandit down there. Wah! Eat arrow. That's correct, my good sir. Arrow to the head. That's how I roll. Now the statue is down here. It is in here. And it is further in. This is one of the bigger alien ruins. I mean, like, this place actually goes pretty deep. That's what she said. I need some water. There we go. Now, I don't think I went into this part at all when I first started the game, so... Damn it. I suck at this. Damn it. Yes. I need more lockpicks. I may have to cheat again. I don't, personally want to cheat, but... The thing is, everything is locked, and I suck at lockpicking, and lockpicks aren't exactly abundant in this game. So, I may have to cheat once in a while, just so that episodes don't take a ridiculously long time for me to record while I go out looking for lockpicks. Like, even if I off-screen the stuff, like, if I off-screened my acquisition of 30 lockpicks, that would take me an extra, like, 10 minutes. And I am a busy man. I just don't have time to do that in a day. Spend like 2 hours each video. Okay, are you just gonna keep on friggin' dodging me? That's right, bitch. Your face is going in the fire, you dumb, evasive ass turd face, poo-poo head. Yeah. How's that feel? Not good, huh? Not good? Almost as bad as making me miss twice? Thought so. That's what you deserve. Where's my arrows? Iron Warhammer, I don't want that shit. Whoa. There we go. Wait, isn't there supposed to be a press block? Where's the press block? Do I have a level up? I don't. Let's see. Press block. Where are you, press block? My life is empty without you, press block. I need you. Oh, there we go. Press block. You have completed my life, press block. I love you. Ooh, blood. Ominous. Ooh, dead Khajiit. Ominous. Got any arrows for me? Iron. What is this? I don't even know why I'm taking iron arrows. They truly suck. They are good for only one purpose, and that is target practice. Ooh, another press block. What will it show me this time? A zombie, holy shit. Pshoo! No. No. Say hello to my little friend. Yeah, this looks like I'm going the right way. Let's see here. Do I have any repair hammers? No. Go figure. Gotta repair some of my weapons later. I hate how bows break so easily. Like, how do you break a bow? Easy. Wait. What else is there? Oh, it's probably something in the wall. This is a press block. Whoa. 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 I heard a pain sound from a skeleton. Pure poison. Can sell that. Not much good for anything else, though. Poison lasts like 2 seconds. It's not really worth curing. Unless you're playing on, like, some ridiculously high difficulty, in which case, maybe. But I've never needed them. Where is this opening? Okay. Cool. This room. I don't care anymore if this has charge. There. I'm not assassinating you skeletons. You never give me back my arrows. They bounce off someplace and I can never find them. I know I'm probably missing treasure by just going straight here, but I want to get this done. I may off-screen treasure acquisition. Like just petty loot. Oh, this actually doesn't work so badly. Just charging them with the claymore. It is not a bad tactical choice. What? They aren't supposed to... Okay, this should probably be a quite epic battle, actually. Each one of these contains a skeleton, pretty much. Come get some, guys. Dinner is served. Four. Usually it was five, at least. Oh god. Wow. Fail skeletons.
Ah!
What? You missed. Just knock a few out with my... See, this is why you keep iron arrows. For killing skeletons. You don't necessarily want to pick them back up again. Just waste a few iron arrows on these suckers. No. Or yes. Wait, yeah, there is five. Okay. I knew there was five. Get out of here, you lazy bitch. Wake up. The party has started. Oh, look how much more damage I do with just iron arrows than I do with steel claymore. There we go. That wasn't as epic as I had hoped. I should have probably just turned it up to maximum difficulty and killed these things. That would make for quite the fight. No. 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 There we go. Okay. I knew there was some way around this. Wait, there should be giant wackities coming. Okay, wait, no, we're getting close to the giant wackities, but not too close yet. Another one. Another one. Where? Said the Jake. What? Not you. You're not... Where is the other one? I heard an arrow shoot. Is it trying to assassinate me? Is it trying to pull an Abraham Lincoln? Shoot me in the back of the head? I hope not. That's quite rude. Oh, it is. You want an archery fight? You want an archery fight? Bring it. Didn't think so. Oh, I might as well pick up the arrows while they're right there. I guess iron arrows aren't completely useless. You're good for knocking the heads off of skeletons. That's about it. Ooh. Make use of those nice little zoom-in powers you got now. Shoo! See that? I'm not talking about my shot, because I know you can already tell what a beautiful shot is and what isn't. Probably trying to pick your jaw up off the floor from that awesome shot. No, that was actually pretty average. But, see that there? That is our goal. That statue. And we will get said statue. And claim it for our own. Well, actually for Umbacano. But then these giant steel wackities come down. And they try to kill you. There. I win. Now, go! Yeah! And we are out of here. And I, for some reason, didn't take any fall damage from that. Sweet. Again. Nice. And this is something you can sell. Those are basically useless. They recharge all your enchanted items. But other than that, I mean, they don't really have a purpose. And they're worth a lot of money, so I'd much rather sell them than... Like, Greater Soul Gem. I can recharge my... Play more of jolts. Uses 50, okay. That's cool. That's cool. Just need to get out of here. And this might be fast-forwarded. I only have 4 minutes left. If I want to reach the 20-minute mark perfectly. I don't know, it's just a pet peeve of mine. My videos need to be around 20 minutes. Otherwise, it bothers me. I'm just like, no. I cannot have perfection of the 20-minute mark. I don't know what I'm getting at. I don't know, it's the 24th episode, so you're probably used to hearing me ramble. Or rant, or talk about dumb shit. It's down here. I don't want to know. Let's just get our asses out of here. Sell it to Umbacano. I open this right? Okay, good. This place is like a maze. How do you get out? Is this the right way? No, it's not. Is this right way? Anyone? Right way? Hello? Yes, right way. Cool. Now, time to get out of here. Mashing the jump button. I should probably do that that drunk cliff racer guy quest in Shadenhall. That guy. The guy's like,
flying high in the sky. Cliff racer, fly so high, flying.
Oh god. Something tried to kill me. Not nice. Alright, that's enough of that. Now, let us go. Give this statue to Umbacano. I'm sure he'll be very grateful. He'll be like, oh, thank you!
Just leave!
Like always. He's like got some bipolar disorder going on or something. I don't know why he wants like a million statues that all look the same, but, and by a million I mean 10. I believe there's 10. Or 7. I'm not sure.
This scent is foul.
You said that last time. Get original.
Good to see you again, sir. Shall I escort you upstairs to see my master?
Yeah.
Very good.
I don't need to follow you. I know the way. I can get there on my own, thank you very much.
Ah, the treasure hunter. Please, have a seat.
No.
Ah, yes. My treasure hunting friend. What can I do for you?
Alien statues.
Yes. Have you found another statue for me?
Stop frowning.
Ah, a second ancestor. Excellent. I had wondered whether the first was just luck, but I see now that you have some skill at this work. By good fortune, my research has uncovered some new information that may help you in your search for the remaining statues.
What have you learned?
I have found the names of a number of alien cities where the statues may have been taken for safekeeping during the siege of White Gold Tower. The only modern sites that still bear their ancient names are Moranda, Makamentane, Wenyanduik, Ninendava, and Fanakas. There is no guarantee that my sources are correct, of course, but these should at least provide a starting point for your search.
All right.
Go bother someone else.
Dude. That hurts. That hurts, buddy.
Somebody help! Come quickly! We've got a burglar!
You can't see me, dumbass. How do I get this thing? A That's a nice amulet. Whoa. Oh shit, cops! It's the cops! It's the popo! Run! Yes, I did it! Oh my god, I did it!
It's
No!
Then pay with-
I'm not going to jail. Whoa.
Oh.
Who's coming out of there? Get out of here!
Stay away!
This is gonna go a little over 20 minutes. But that's okay, this is exciting. Shoot me and the girl dies. Ow. Hey, skill up. Thanks, bud. Wait, I thought I was leaving the city. Damn it. Okay, this isn't good. I could just pay off the fines, but I'm trying to make money here. I can't wait till I get the Gray Fox mask. Ow. Maybe I should just pay off my fine. Oh god, they're everywhere. They take no damage either. No, because I'm probably using these pieces of crap. But
this ends here.
Now there's more. Lovely. He didn't even see me. This is bullshit. This shouldn't be happening. You saw my eye crosshair. How can he possibly say? Yes, City Isle. There we go. Alright. We're safe. So I'm gonna end the video here. Let me know what you think of that cop chase. It's also funny because the guards, they don't give a shit about civilians. They'll just shoot civilians if you hide behind them. Which is what I was doing. So, I'm gonna end the video here. And I will see you next episode, and thank you for watching.